While trying to launch the Minecraft launcher, if you're getting the error, "Sorry, we were unable to get your account information. Please restart your launcher." Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this issue. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. To fix the issue, first sign out of the Microsoft Store and then reinstall the Minecraft launcher. To begin with, open Microsoft Store. Click on your profile icon from the top right corner. Choose the sign out option. Next, click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. Click on Apps, then Installed Apps. From the list of the installed apps, scroll down to find Minecraft Launcher. Click on the three dots menu here. Select Uninstall. Again, click on Uninstall. Finish the process and close the window. Now, press Windows plus R keys to open the Run utility. Type %temp% and hit Enter. Press Ctrl plus A to select all the files from here. Then right-click and select the Delete option. This will remove all the temporary files from your device. Next, restart your PC. Open Microsoft Store again and sign in with your account details. Now install the Minecraft launcher. Let the process finish. After the installation completes, try to launch the Minecraft launcher again. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.